Now McDonough with a shot. Chernik, shot blocked. Foligno able to edge it out to center.
Yanni Gord all over Jonas Korpisalo. Actually ended that shift by just falling on him right in the crease. Good by Jonas not to react.
Here's Gord. Knocked down. That'll do it. 11-8 the shots favoring Tampa, but Korpisalo outstanding.
Gord with a little bump there on Savard as he was going off to the locker room. There's Gord in the blue paint.
Penguins control but can't clear. Lucic tapped it on back off ankle and stick. Taken by Horton, given on to Lucic. Marches to the front. Big collision there with Bocoon and the net is dislodged.
A big hit, Derek Englund on Lucic as he went hard to the net and took out not only the net, but also Thomas Vokoun. Good keeping right there. Lucic knocks it out of midair. And now the little interchange there. Lucic, no hesitation, I'll take it right to the net. Big, good, hard hit by Englund. And takes out Lucic, the net, and Thomas Vokoun.
There is no time nor inclination to say look out, I suppose.
Spinning to the backhand. A shot goes wide. Now Seabrook lifted in behind. Shaw with a wraparound. Smith beat him to the far post, and now the net is knocked loose as Vermette drives. Bolden into the goal. Here comes the scrum. Bolden was getting the business from Antoine Vermette, it looked like, and Smith might have gotten involved. Well, they both wound up in the goal, which came free.
Pat, after the great hustle by Andrew Shaw, David Bullen was going hard at the net, and Antoine Vermette pushed Bullen from behind, and he went crashing into Mike Smith. Watch the left part of your screen, center right now. See the little push from behind by Vermette? That's why Mike Smith was upset. He didn't realize that Bullen got pushed in from behind from Antoine Vermette. Watch the push right there. There's no chance to stop from making contact with the goaltender. I didn't see a penalty.
There is one.
Okay.
Antoine Vermette, interference is the call.
That is the right call, no question about it. I did not see one of the referees put their arms up.
I'm with you, I did not notice it either, but as you see, Vermette has been taken off the ice. And
Ivan Provorov to Matt Niskanen. The bearded duel. And now Grant with a step. Cutting it on goal. Shot. Save. Oh, he barrels into Price. And Price now gives him the business. And a shot. Boy, he got a two or three shots there, Price. Not sure that he should be able to get away with that. We will see what the officials call here. Trevor Hansen, Eric Frillett are your referees.
There's no question number 61, Ouellette, ran Grant right into Carey Price. Not sure how Price thought he was entitled to get his free shots in, but take a look. Grant was just cutting in. He gets steamrolled into the net and into Price. Tried to go high. I'm sorry, but I think Derek Grant's innocent. Well, he held up. He gave him a yada.
Well, he held up the first
one. Yeah. Had second.
Oh. Yeah, it was a yada, and he said yes.
Well, once he did. Once he saw reinforcements all around him, that happens.
I think, is this no harm, no foul? I guess no penalties.
Wow.
Against Roslovic. Vitello moves it across. Well, you shot. Oh, Shesterkin got knocked down. Penalty coming up on the Winnipeg Jets.
Oh, he's hurt too, Sam.
Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah, he's hurt. Andrew Kopp, I think, was the. Was it Kopp that went through the. Crease.
He was around the net.
I thought so. Yeah, there it is. See, you had D'Angelo push the player in. Oh, yeah, that's a hard shoulder, looked like, to the jaw, but then he reaches for his leg. So.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, Joe. So you had D'Angelo push him in. So you can see the player, Kopp, tried to get out of the way or tried to stop. And it's, you know what, it's his left leg that he's flexing. And meanwhile,
Jim Ramsey's coming out. I bet you they got the phone call. Let's see if he's got a. He's going to have to get him. I bet you to leave the game. You know, the spotter might have saw the, you know, the hit where there was contact with his head. Henrik Lundqvist, by the way, there's not enough room on the bench. So Lundqvist is going to have to go in. And I think they're going to go, you know, this concussion protocol. I'm just guessing.
Angelov down low for Kessel. Lupo tries to wrap it in front. Toronto player got knocked down. Oh, and then Tukumasino lost with that punch. A punch to the face of Joffrey Lupo after he lost his mask, so the officials have to stop play.
That's why Rask threw the punch. Lupo was pushed into the paint, I believe, by Sedano Chara. There was a pileup, and in the collision, Rask's mask came off. That's why he was angry.
Goaltenders like to protect their crease. There goes the helmet. There goes the blocker. Lupo feeling it. But the Leafs with the lead.